how is your role as vice president in charge of policy in Ukraine and your son's job in Ukraine, how is that not a conflict of interest?
It's not a conflict of interest. There's been no indication of any conflict of interest from Ukraine or anywhere else. Period. I'm not going to respond to that. Let's focus on the problem. Focus on this man.
You find this man.
What he's doing that no president has ever done.
I fought with this man.
No president.
You find this man.